murderer.
Well, you can call me whatever the hell you want.
You're right. How long were you and Gwen married?
4 years.
She walked out. You still love her?
Sure. I had feelings for her.
I bet you did. Then she picks up with the dinette furniture salesman. TV guy, that's humiliating. You were jealous. You get furious.
I feel the same way. I don't like this. Being here.
You're not supposed to like being here, Arthur. This is an interrogation room. It's not a sports bar.
I need a break. Gentlemen.
So why are you harassing your ex-wife? We've got the phone records already. You were calling her twice a day. I don't call my wife twice a day.
I was worried about her.
You call it worried. The judge called stupid.
That was 3 years ago.
What happened, Arthur? You went over there and talked, right? Lost your temper. Everybody has a temper.
What is that? What is that noise?
Excuse me.
Okay, one more time from the top.
So how long were you and Gwen?
How's it go?